And I was very conscious about the fact that I had no undies on. Yeah. And so as she said, can you take a lie down? I said to her, just so you know, I'm not wearing any underpants. I just was worried that she might accidentally. And then she's like, you know, this is just a facial.
Oh, my God.
Planning on. And then I was like, I think she thought I was angling.
Were you trying to crack onto her?
I wanted her to know. Just in case.
Are you the first person on the planet to attend a facial with no pants on? The Hot Mess
Express. SAFM's Beck and Soda.